By the spring of 1993, Carmen Electra and Prince were through. With only $500 in her back pocket, Carmen headed to Hollywood with superstar dreams.
She'd really invested a lot of time and energy into making it as a pop star, and it didn't work out. But that may be best for her in the end, because she's made it as more of an actress or a model or a celebrity now.